It's been a long time, now I'm coming back home. I've been away now, oh how I've been alone. Wait till I come back to your side. We forget the tears we cried. But if your heart breaks, don't wait.
Okay, turn me this away. Is actually a follow-up to my loading PSX backups. Obviously, if you're reading the title, we're gonna teach you how to play PSX on your computer. It's relatively simple. You gotta download my little pack here. It's gonna show. Once that is wherever you saved it, preferably mine's the desktop. You guys see it? You open this folder. And in it, you're gonna see a few things. I made this pack because I don't want people to go looking for plugins in the BIOS and having trouble with it because it's retarded. Yeah. You're also going to get my memory cards, which have a few game saves on them. You can just write over them, because I honestly could not care less if I tried. You're going to get a few plugins here. And, there's going to be a shortcut for a PSX emulation cheater. But, that is not in the pack. You're going to have to look that up on your own. But once you do, you're going to want to get a PSX backup, or just get an old PlayStation 1 game and, you know, load it into your system, like, right now. Okay, grab my backup, the game Valkyrie Profile. Got it in a nice little case here. Just gonna fish it out real quick. This one. Place it in there. Oh, nice. We're gonna let the give it a second. Gonna let your disk drive load it and make sure that your disk drive has read it. Oh, there we go. Shows correctly. Like, it will show the name Valkyrie, which is how I know it's the real game. It's gonna show a few files here. Unless you're like familiar with this kind of stuff, you won't know what this means. Get out of that. Zoom out. Once your PSX backup is in your disk drive, go to epsxe.exe. See a window pop up. Not really much. From here, you can go to the configure menu and go down to the gamepad and configure it to your likings. I have it configured to an actual gamepad, one that actually resembles a PS1 controller, but most people probably will not have those. So, yeah. But, gonna close that out real quick. Gotta get my joystick here. The old Gravis Gamepad Pro. Oh, y'all know about this one, I'm sure. Pop it in there. Okay, got our nice little gamepad, it's all hooked up. Come on, GPSXE, sure recognizes the keys correctly. It looks like it does. Go to File, and Run CD-ROM. and it's gonna. Here we go. And it has launched my backup of Valkyr profile pretty flawlessly. And it seems to work well. Even the video does. I actually love this game. This is one of my favorite games of all time. And I guess I'll just let you enjoy this cutscene here. Creep. Okay, I'm just gonna get out of the game now. I don't personally care to do this right now. Okay, now that you've learned that, I guess I shall be on my way. And next we'll probably do a Let's Play series on a few games, cause I can.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit late?